Yes, we won! Hello! And this is Karl of Amazing Wizard Studios. This is part 4 of the Burnout 2 Point of Impact gameplay walkthrough on the Nintendo GameCube. We'll be doing the first point-to-point race in the game, the Run to the Sun at Ocean Sprint. After unlocking the hot rod in the previous part of the walkthrough, we're ready to use it in this point-to-point race. Let's do this! Here we take off. And wow, we've just done a performed a wheelie. Now I'm liking the hot rod more. Than I used to. Oh my gosh, we just lost the lead. Hope we can get it back. Oh my gosh, we just crashed. Oh, it's not a big crash. Yes, we won! Let's watch the replay! That's in the replay. Had only one crash. We won the trophy. We've unlocked Pursuit 1 on Ocean Sprint Reverse, as well as the Winning World Grand Prix. Okay, this is the end of part 4 of the Burnout 2.0 of Impact gameplay walkthrough on the Nintendo GameCube. This is Karl of Amazing Wizard Studio signing out. Peace.